वेलकम टू माई यूट्यूब चैनल QAQC एंड NDT वेयर आई वुड लाइक टू शेयर सम ऑफ माई एक्सपीरियंस विद यू रिगार्डिंग मैकेनिकल कंस्ट्रक्शन प्रोजेक्ट्स. स्टे ट्यून्ड टू सी हाउ टू डू फिटअप इंस्पेक्शन ऑफ डक्टिंग सेल इन दिस वीडियो टूडे. टूडे वी विल कवर 8 टॉपिक्स हाउ टू डू फिटअप इंस्पेक्शन. Our first topic will be that it is very important to check whether the revision of the drawing issued on the site is new or old, and also it is very important to have the company stamp on the drawing and the signature of the person who has issued to site. Don't forget to check this during checking. The second topic will be about the measuring instrument that we will use while checking, like a measuring tape, spirit level, and etc. Is done, and there are many more what we are using during checking, whether all that is calibrated or not. It is very important to know this side by side. Our third point will be the bed or job water label is done or not. If the bed or job water label is not there, then we will face a lot of problems in checking, like a verticality checking. After that, there will be our fourth topic, whether section or item number is given in the job according to the items or section shown in the drawing. It is mandatory to do this checking, like checking the grade of the plates, checking the thickness of the plate, and many more which you have to check as per the drawing as shown. After that, we will have our fifth topic, checking the height of the sail as given in the drawing. Our sixth point will be check the details given in the drawing, like a inner dia, outer dia, etc. There will be a seventh point. If the joint of the cell is given in the drawing, then it has to be checked as per drawing. If not shown in the drawing, then joint as shown in the approved WPS, the joint checking of the plate has to be done accordingly by WPS. Our last point will be the checking the verticality of the ducting sail. I am seeing a description of a drawing on the screen. You will also get the revision along with the drawing number in it. The latest revision of this drawing is 0 REV 0 is written just below the drawing number. REV, it means revision, drawing revision. The company's stamp and signature are not in this drawing, just showing you as an example. This screenshot has been taken from PDF, so it does not have the stamp or signature. Signature are done in the hard copy issued on the site purpose. If we get a chance, I can take a photo from site and show it to you. All instrument required to perform a fitup inspection must be calibrated. You will have to check all this. Is it checking or not? Calibration checking or not? Calibration is necessary because many of instrument become very old. For example, if the beginning part of the measurement tape becomes too loose, then there is a tolerance of the 3-4 mm there, and also at some places even after having too much gap in right angles, it becomes loose. Then after checking all these, the exact value is not found. Hence calibration is very important, and there are many other instruments which if
done too much can cause damage to it, the lowest counting is more.
It is very important to label the bed or job. If there is no water label job or bed, then there will be a lot of problems in checking the verticality. Items or section to be verified as per drawing. For example, item number 4 is given in drawing, a thickness showing is 6 mm, and otherwise you have to also get a part list along with the drawings, and you can easily found that item number 4 have material grades and thickness have shown in part list. You can also verify as per drawing and also in part list. Height should be checking according to the drawing. Whatever cell dimension such as outer dimension is given or inner dimension is given in the drawing has to be checked as per the drawing, and the template of the cell is also be checked. Template means how much of the cell is rolled. The radius at which the template should be placed has to be checked. In joints, there should not be gap between cell or template. All this has to be attention to, and the quality of the cell is also to be checked. Quality means the amount of given should be equal to the amount to the work. How to check the joint of the cell? If the details of the joint are given in the drawing, then it has to be done as per drawing. For example, the cell plate is 10 mm plate. If the details of has been given in drawing, then it has to be done as per drawing. If drawing is not given, then you have to follow the WPS and general engineering practice. When the verticality of the last topic is how to check the verticality. The piano wire has to be fixed from above at 100 mm or 150 mm. It has to be hung down after that. Whatever has been fixed above, the same has to be fixed found in below. Then if it's found same dimension, the verticality is okay. If there are some words like verticality, joints, ovality, if you have any problem, then please comment and we will also make a video regarding the same. Hope you all got some information from this video. Thank you so much.